Right, we're coming a bit closer now. We're going to have a look at exactly what the sun is going to be turning this shiny looks upon. Look at this. This, and then the sun shall shine through this set of stones, through that one, through to this one, and it shall afterwards strike yonder set of sarsen over there, well, that big stone over there, right in the middle of it. But don't think we're going to be able to squeeze through somehow. A little bit narrow.